his neutral special, he wields a gun. His up special fires a gun. His side special invokes gun. Once his rebellion gauge is full, he'll unmask and summon a manifestation of his gun. His neutral special upgrades to gun special. It handles the same as before, only now
special.
And then there's Joker's final smash, all out gun. After cutting through foes, he'll launch coordinated gun.
Gun.